Huge pleasure to play for you this morning. And the final piece on the program is a piece by our friend and my colleague at UC San Diego, Lei Liang, with whom we've worked for many years. And I was asked to say a few words about how the piece came to be, but really the only thing I can say to you is that when someone says, would you like to play a piece with Wu Man, you say yes, and then you say what? That was the first choice. And it actually comes, if I'm not mistaken, comes out of concerts we did together, some of which were here on this stage of the Lou Harrison Pipa Concerto. And at the end, Wu Man and I would always improvise a little encore. And it came to this moment where we were just looking at one another, and I was mostly concerned about when I should stop playing. And so this idea of us being face-to-face, or vis-a-vis, was very striking to Lei, and he wrote a piece with that name, and with this idea of elaborating the momentary connection between performers onto a concert piece. We hope you enjoy it.